Jemi me krye trajnerin e bashkimit, Ilmen Bajra. Do të donin të i bënim dy pyetje se përket takimit të sotëm. Trajnerin e pam që skuadra juaj u mbajt për 3 çerek, mirë po në çerekun e 4 disi e humbët ritmin. Ku ishte fajtori tek ky ritëm i humbër?
Mund të them se rotacioni i vogël i lojtarëve kualitet, do të thënë ndrimi nuk ka qenë basi duhet. Në momente vendimtare një lojtar ka psul ndim. Po ashtu kemi nevojë edhe për një pozitës një dy një lojtar i cili pritet të vijë sonte të zbarkojë në prezencë dhe ndeshje të tjera do të jemi besoj më të kompletuar. Shkaku i kësaj pësimit në çerekun e 4 ka qenë besoj se nuk na ka mjaftuar energjia e duhur për ta mbajtur gjithë.
I pam edhe që nga gabimet e yllit nuk keni shfryzuar shumë, keni shënuar vetëm 7 pikë nga gjitha gabimet që i ka shkaktuar ylli. A mendoni se edhe kjo ka qenë një prej pikave kryesore që ndoshta bashkimit i ka munguar energjia sidomos në çerekun e 4?
Po, kjo mund të jetë edhe njëna prej arsyeve që i cekat. Ju nuk e shfryzuam momentin e duhur që i humbi disa topa, nuk e shfrytëzuam të japim me pikë tonë atletat të shënojmë, andaj besoj se lojve tjera do t'i përmisëm gjitha këto pikat dhe me ardhen e një lojtore të ri do të stabilizohemi pak a shumë.
Trajner, faleminderit për kohën, suksese në vazhdim.
Faleminderit dhe ju e fëmë.
E pamë edhe intervistën e kryetrajnerit të bashkimit, do të donim që të menim pak kohën edhe të kryetrajnerit të yllit për të marrë edhe atë mendimin e tij përket kësaj fitore të radhës.
Ja. No. Congrats on your win. It was a very tight game.
Coach, first of all, congrats on your win. It was a very tight game until the third quarter, and then you took the biggest lead and never looked back. Do you think the timeout in the last seconds of the third quarter was the key moment?
I think maybe, first of all, thank you very much. And after that, I want to congratulate my team, my group. Also, this is a very good win against a very disciplined team, because all games they are playing 40 minutes in a discipline. All the players are in a good mind. So first of all, I really like my team to get this win, especially at a home court. It is really valuable for us. The second thing, I'm not looking like the part and part to the game. Especially we make a really bad job, made a really bad job at second quarter. It's some periods, maybe 3 minutes, 4 minutes, we did a really bad defense and we struggled at there. And after that, we decided locker room to play much more better defense, how we worked at the practices. And I think whole three quarter, we tried to stand on this defensive mentality. And it works till the end. After we come to the fourth quarter, it becomes more improvement at our defense. So we take from there. I think because of that, we gave them less points. We are not feeling very well at the last two games. We gave the opponents, they were also really skilled maybe, but we gave them around 90 points. So we are not feeling very well as a team. My group worked really hard at the practices. Even somebody's nose are bleeding at the practice, believe me. So I think they really get this win as this way, to practice this way and be in the court as this way.
You scored 40 points from fast break points and from turnovers against Bashkimi, and Bashkimi scored only 7 points. Do you think also this statistic made the difference in this game tonight?
First of all, we are really have an attention to play transition defense well against this team. Especially, we know that their point guards is really pushing the ball, going for coast to coast, and every time we made a good teamwork because they are individually really good on one-on-one. If we give them this space, for sure they will beat us at transition. So we make a team defense, we make a good wall up at the transition defense, and it works. Our one ability is play at open court very well. Very well. At Ponte game, we choose to play more 5-on-5 to control the game because they are also a very good up and down team. And at that time, as you know, we have some early newcomers at the team, so maybe we can have, we had a struggling at this situation, so we preferred like this. But normally this is our game, and we like to play on full court because we are pressuring the ball, so it must be some giving backs at offense because of this pressuring on the ball.
Coach, thanks for your time and good luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you very much. Thank you.